Hello everybody, welcome to iExamB, embrace the iExamB learning experience. In this video, I have come to share important essay topic list for SEBI 2024 exam. The paper 1 is scheduled to be on 31st of August and there are 3 questions in descriptive English paper. One is essay of 30 marks, precis is of 30 marks and comprehension is of 40 marks. You will be given 60 minutes for this exam, 30% is the cutoff and 1/3 is the weightage of this exam. I hope you already understand the purpose of this cutoff and weightage. We'll directly go through the important essay list. This is a document containing important essay topics for SEBI 2024. This is attached in the description. You can download this from there. This has approximately 50 topics, 50 important topics from which we can expect an essay topic in the upcoming exam. First of all, there are common guidelines which you should keep in mind while writing an essay. You should analyze the essay topic well before starting an essay. Critical thinking always helps to dissect and understand the topic. You should not just give pointers to write an essay. Rather, you should weave your thinking and present a good perspective, a nuanced perspective on each essay topic. You don't have to rely too much on detailed information given in Yojana, program, schemes. You can mention them and present your reasoning or opinion on the same with respect to the topic of essay. Your essay should be in 3 to 4 paragraphs. There can be more paragraphs. The first should be introduction. Then there can be 2 or 3 paragraphs of body. And then at the end, you should write a conclusion. Let's take 1 or 2 examples. The first topic today is 4 days a week or 5 days a week, which is the best way to work. While the world talks of 4 days a week, India struggles to make 5 days a week a reality. So these are similar topics. This can also be rephrased as working 70 hours a week. As Mr. Narayan Murthy has stated few months back, working 70 hours a week is required. And then there is another debate of working 4 days a week. So this topic is related to that current affair. Now here in the introduction, examine the global conversation around 4-day week work, highlighting its perceived benefits such as increased productivity, improved work-life balance and environmental impact. Whilst the 5-day week used to be a great model that got the most out of its workers, it was born in an era where factory work was the norm. In 19th century factory, a 5-day week was ideal. People would get up, go to work, do their jobs and go home. That was all there was to it. However, with the evolution of technology and increase in office jobs, the rule that longer hours equal more productivity doesn't necessarily ring true. If anything, our work-life balance has taken a hit. Then you can compare it with other countries. You can pause the screen and read this answer. What other countries say? In New Zealand, Consumer Goods Corporation Unilever is halfway through its 12-month test run of a shorter work week. In March, Spain became one of the first countries in the world to test a 4-day working week in a pilot project featuring several dozen companies. You can then state some advantages of a shorter work week and then challenges to implementing a 5-day work week in India. So you can even read this and understand how you should bring a comprehensive answer to this topic. At the end, the answer mentions about the disadvantages. So all of these topics can be added in this answer. The next topic in news is the stock market for retail investors or risk in stock market for retail investors. Now here, before diving into the stock market, it is crucial that the retail investor understands the basic concepts of investing, including types of financial instruments such as stocks, bonds, mutual funds and exchange traded funds. Introduce this concept of risk in the stock market investments and why it's particularly significant for retail investors. So in this way, you can bring an introduction to the answer, then you can mention some of the risk, overview of the risk, you can state some data with respect to this. And then you can mention what has changed over the years, how these risks can be mitigated and what is the way forward. So this is how a comprehensive essay can be written on the topic. So these are the 2 examples that are related to this topic. You can download this document from the description and go through these sample answers for the 2 topics that are shared. Below these 2 topics, there are another list of topics which you can prepare on your own. In our course, we have added further points on each of this topic. So if you are subscribed to the course, you already have the material on this. If you are not, you can check out our phase 2 courses. Here, the next topic is the influence of processed foods on public health, benefits and risk of popular diet trends, relationship between diet and health, label padega India campaign. So this can be another area. Then effectiveness of wearable technology in monitoring health metrics, artificial intelligence in diagnostics and personalized medicine, role of social media in health promotion and disease awareness. Then future of India as a global power. Another topic is role of opposition in democracy. Another is sustainable development is a contradiction in terms. Then leisure is an industry today. India's green bond market trends and prospects. Then since Olympics have concluded recently, you can have a question related to sports, physical health or mental health, which is somewhere related to the physical strength sports. Or also there could be a question which is directly related to Olympics. Are international events like Olympics or Commonwealth economically sustainable for a country, or benefits of these international games, or is India ready to conduct Olympics? Then Viksit Bharat is something which is too much in discussion, so there can be a short note on Viksit Bharat or social media influencers, finfluencers. Last year in 2023 recruitment for SEBI Legal, there was an essay topic on financial influences. Then coming to certain important banking finance topics, these are some of the banking finance topics that you can prepare for. Next are some of the topics related to economy and commerce. Importance of India's exports on its economy, startup culture, inclusive development. Now this tax structure, GST, another important area, because in budget, tax structure is changed again. So tax structure of GST and its impact on the Indian economy, food inflation, India's demographic dividend, impact of globalization on Indian economy, role of risk management, is India recession ready, privatization of PSUs. Then coming to some famous technology related topics, digitization of economy, prospects of digital revolution, pros and cons of digital economy, digital rupee. Then RBI digital currency, cryptocurrency, pros and cons of online education and examinations. Another could be related to artificial intelligence, use of artificial intelligence in day-to-day life, role of AI in banking, tackling frauds, handling NPAs. Can artificial intelligence replace human agency? From social issues related to women, women empowerment and women safety, female participation in Indian workforce, women empowerment for a better social order, contribution of women entrepreneurship, gender equality in India, education system in India, new education policy, then importance of healthy lifestyle, health, the new wealth in COVID times, building yoga and meditation, youth, employment or entrepreneurship related topics. There are a few more topics, but before that, you can understand iExamV's interface for descriptive English mock test. In our course, we provide 5 descriptive English mock tests. You can access them from your course. You have to attempt the descriptive English mock test present in your course. You will type your answers here. The counter is also visible for any particular topic of essay, precis, and comprehension. This will be submitted and our experts, the subject experts, English experts will evaluate this answer of yours and provide detailed feedback on your answer to help you identify your mistakes and to work on them. So here you will receive this kind of feedback on email. This is how we provide the feedback. Your answer is evaluated, the mistakes are marked, so are the suggestions written, and then an overall feedback is given based on whether you have written the topic of the essay on top, whether you have given a title to your essay or not, whether you are following the word limit or not, how is your content, how is your language and grammar in the essay. So in this way, your entire essay is evaluated and you will get this detailed feedback on the email. So if you are interested, you can enroll in our course. Moving ahead with further topics, there are topics related to climate change, global warming or natural disasters. Then there are certain legal topics. Now they can be specific to SEBI legal students, but some of them are quite in discussion and are common. Judicial activism versus judicial restraint, this is a legal topic. Evolving dimensions of freedom of speech and expression in India, this can be a universal topic for all the streams. Environmental protection and sustainable development in India, again a universal topic. Women's rights and gender equality, e-commerce regulation, data privacy and cyber security laws in India, corporate social responsibility in India. So any of these topics can be asked. Then SEBI related topics, another important area. Role and significance of SEBI in the Indian financial system, SEBI's regulatory framework for insider trading, investor protection measures by SEBI, SEBI's role in promoting corporate governance, SEBI's initiative for sustainable finance, SEBI's measure to prevent frauds and scams, investor awareness about greed. So these are some of the topics related to SEBI. And in certain miscellaneous topics, like right to privacy is a fundamental right, understanding the stigma around mental health, impact of G20 decisions on global economic stability. The G20 topic came in 2023 recruitment, so you can be prepared accordingly. Asset reconstruction companies in India, this topic came in 2020. Unity in plurality, does it exist for real in India? How to tackle social inequality in India? Are mutual funds the best way to invest in securities market? So these are some of the important topics which you can prepare for your essay part in the upcoming SEBI legal exam. If you have any doubts, any queries, you can write them down in the comment below. You can also reach out to us on this number. Thank you so much for watching this video. Enroll with iExamBee and make your preparation 50% faster. Subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned.